There is a hyperechoic lesion in the lower part of the left thyroid bed, while a mixed nodule can be seen in the central part of the lobe. On longitudinal scan, first the thyroid with the cystic nodule, then lower to the lower pole of the thyroid, the hyperechoic lesion, the lower pole of this aberrant tissue is clearly visible. Only the duct of the needle can be seen on US guided aspiration.